my journey to becoming a teacher began when I was 10, when my grandmother, who taught kindergarten, gave me a lesson planning notebook of hers. And I just remember carrying it around with me everywhere. Also, my own teachers that I had in elementary school really showed me how much fun learning could be, and I can't wait to do that for my own students at Waters. I'm excited for the year to begin.
All right, I will be doing two truths and one lie. So my first is that I am in the military. My second is that I have visited 10 countries. And my third is that I have 5 dogs. Well, technically all of those are true, but the lie is that I only have 2 dogs. 3 of the dogs are going back to Delaware. So right now I have 5, but in 3 weeks I'll have 2.
Hello, everybody. I am a second generation teacher. Both my parents were teachers. And the two things that I've learned in administration, working with students, one is don't ask the question if you don't want to know the answer. And the other one is if you treat all students with dignity and respect, you get it back. Looking forward to this year.
It would be Don't Stop Believing by Journey. I think this song applies to everybody because we need to put in our full effort to achieve our greatest potential. I hope to do this for the students at Fond du Lac School District.
Hi, Fond du Lac. The thing that inspired me the most to get into teaching is this guy. So when he got to school and I realized he was a striving learner, it made me want to go back to school and pursue my passion and help other striving learners. My hope is to inspire him to go out into the world someday and make a difference in others' lives.
If I had to pick a theme song for my life, I would choose The Good Old Days by Macklemore and Kesha because I like to reminisce about the past, but I really try hard to live in the moment because you'll never know when you are going to make new memories. I'm really excited to start this position.
I'm really excited to teach in Fond du Lac. I love the community and the school district has been great so far.
When I think about teaching, I'm most excited about the opportunity to instill in my students the passion that I have for technology. But most importantly, I want my students to have fun. Speaking of fun, I have a joke for you. Why do we tell actors and actresses to break a leg? Because every play needs a cast.
When I think about starting the school year in the Fond du Lac School District, I think about meeting the students and the staff and building relationships.
One thing most people don't know about me is when I was younger, me and my sister looked exactly alike, so we would play tricks on our friends and family pretending to be each other.
I was inspired to become an educator by my sisters because when we were growing up, we always used to play school together and I was always the teacher.
I am so excited to start at Evans and meet my students and work with my amazing team. It's going to be a great year.
When I think about the start of the school year, I'm most excited about meeting the students and meeting my fellow faculty. I cannot wait to make those relationships and start building a community. I can't wait to be part of the family.
So could I just do like a bad dad joke? Because I really find those hilarious. I used to think that my boyfriend was shrinking all my clothes in the dryer. Turns out it was my refrigerator because, you know, COVID happened and I just ate all the time. Was that not funny? I can do another one.
Hello, Fondy. I am so excited to be starting my first year of teaching within the district. I'm looking forward to getting into the classroom, meeting all my students, and watching them grow throughout the year. I'm so passionate about science, so I hope that my students find my class fun every day.
One of the most impactful moments of my life was when we adopted my daughter, Mary Kate, from China in 2003. She just turned 18 July 3rd, and she's going to UW-Madison in the fall. Another impactful moment was when I got this job. I am so excited for the year to begin.
I can't wait for this remodeled year. Woodworth has got remodeled hallways, remodeled schoolrooms, remodeled my office, air conditioning. It's going to be a stellar, shiny year at Woodworth.
All right, I'm gonna do two truths and a lie. Let me think. Okay, I have hitchhiked in Russia. I collect manual typewriters, and Jeannie Krug is my mom.
Oh, wait, that's three truths.
Can we keep it? I wanna embarrass my mom.
Couple of things people don't know about me. One, I served in the Army for 12 years and I absolutely loved it. And I absolutely hate public speaking. This video is really pushing me, but I get really excited about teaching my students science.
When I think about the new year, I am most excited about meeting my students and getting to know them and build those relationships with them. And I just can't wait to get started.
So my last career, I spent 20 years as a medical device sales representative for lots of different companies like Siemens, Pfizer, Johnson & Johnson. Got the chance to get into teaching, so I'm a career change. And I spent last year teaching biology in high school, and I absolutely love it. Education is where it's at. I can't wait to start a Fondi.
Would I rather organize the school talent show or perform a go noodle in the school talent show? Easy. Spaghetti, spaghetti, meatball. Spaghetti, spaghetti, meatball.
I'm most excited about returning to the classroom and having my own group of students again. I've been working as a reading specialist and a literacy coach for the last 7 years, and I'm so thrilled to be back in the classroom where I feel like I left my heart 7 years ago.
I'm most excited about being back at Woodworth because I walked these same halls. Haven't grown much since that time, probably, still relatively short. I got picked on for being a Cubs fan then. I will probably get picked on again for being a Cubs fan. So I'm excited to bring that enthusiasm for Chicago Cubs baseball. And I guess I also like working with kids. Maybe I should have led with that.
I have some friends that live in the Fond du Lac area, and they always talk about what a great district it is and what a great part of the state it is. And I'm very much looking forward to now being a part of that great district and this part of the area of the state.
Interesting facts about myself. My first one is I have a degree in park and recreation management, so anything outside is absolutely amazing and calming to me. Secondly, I am an LPN, so caring and helping others and teaching each other to have respect for each other is amazing. Thirdly, a project leader for the 4-H group, Helping Hands. I am the project leader for the llamas and the alpacas. So come out next year and see our furry friends. But lastly, for all the young women in this school district, I am one of the co-executive directors for the Miss Fond du Lac Scholarship Program. We give lots of dollars for college, so check us out. You'll be amazed. Have a great day.
Hey, Fond du Lac, Drew Glazer here, taking a look at your, gonna be a teacher now. I used to be a radio personality here locally, but now I'm diving headfirst into full-time teaching. I'm really excited about it, and I look forward to the new year.
I became a teacher because I believe it is important for students to learn about science and how science connects with the real world, and I got to tie in my passion for science and teaching students.
Maybe we can find a place to feel good.
If I had to pick a theme song for myself, it would be Treat People with Kindness by Harry Styles. My daughters love Harry Styles, and so I hear him all the time, and that is one of my favorite songs of his. And it's a philosophy I live by, treat people with kindness, and I think it's especially important for our students. I think they need kindness more than anything.
When I think about starting at the Fond du Lac School District, what I'm most excited about is joining your professional teaching and learning community. Everyone I've met so far has already been so welcoming, and I can't wait to meet more of you.
Something someone may not know about me is I was on a jump rope team here called the Wizards. It's now called Cardinal Skippers, but we practice at Riverside and we went to nationals for it. And another reason I'm doing this is because Ms. Buchholz made me.
All right, I'm gonna be brave and tell an embarrassing story that happened to me that I will never forget.
I was teaching at a middle school once and had a like over 1 minute coughing fit in front of all these seventh graders, and they just stared at me for over a minute. Finally, I pulled myself together and I vowed from that day on that I would always carry a water bottle with me to class, so that would never happen again. Fast forward to last year, I was in a first grade classroom, 8 a.m., walk in with my trusty water bottle, and I drop it. It breaks in half, spilling my entire water bottle over the floor. So then I had to teach first graders with my puppets and cleaning up the water spill with paper towels that did not work. So now I know to always put my water bottle in my bag when I go to class.
Yes, I'm Canadian, and yes, I love maple syrup. So if you know anywhere that I can get some good maple syrup or see a good hockey game, let me know. Canadians are also known for being apologetic and really kind-hearted. So I'm really sorry, but I'm about to spread my positivity all over the place.
Would I rather give up my morning coffee or my scented flare pens? Cheers, Fondy.
For this upcoming school year, I am very excited to work with all the great students and staff at Fond du Lac High School. I can't wait to meet every single one of you. Go Cardinals.
When I think about the new position for Fond du Lac, I am most excited to inspire others, but also to be inspired by others and to join my new Fond du Lac School District family.
Hi, I became an art teacher to foster creativity and problem-solving skills, and I think the arts are a great way to connect with one another. Can't wait to get started.
Hi, everyone. An unusual thing I used to do is I used to travel around the country playing dodgeball. Played against teams from all over the world. I love, if anybody in the area has got like a league they need a member for or any other intramural, I'd love to be a part of that.
I became an educator because I want to create a safe learning environment for all students to learn and grow, and I also want them to fall in love with learning in school just as I did.
I've been involved with the district for the past 20 years as a parent and a volunteer, and I'm excited to be here now supporting the technology initiatives of the district. The students and the staff just bring so much energy and excitement to the buildings, and it's good for the soul.
So I'm going to talk about my reoccurring nightmare, and I have dreamt this multiple times in my sleep, and I wake up in a cold sweat every single time. I show up to school and I don't have any pants on, so I'm teaching from my desk from afar, trying to help kids and pulling my shirt down to try to cover up my backside, and I hate it, but I'm pretty sure it's only going to stay in my dreams.
The person that inspired me to become a teacher was my older sister. When I told her this and the reason why, she sent it back to me, edited, of course. But the real words of wisdom that will always stick with me is that the only thing that matters in your classroom is your students.
Hi, everyone. The reason I decided to become a teacher is I wanted to help students reach their full potential. I can't wait to get started.
Two truths and one lie. I have flown an airplane, I've been a dancer for 15 years, and I've rode an elephant. The lie is I have never rode an elephant.
I grew up in Wisconsin, but I've spent most of my career teaching internationally. I've taught in 5 different countries on 3 different continents. And after all that moving and traveling, my main takeaway is that I'm ready to settle down in the community and put roots down, and I'm excited to do that in Fond du Lac.
Hey, Fond du Lac. Something most people don't know about me is that I had the privilege of serving in the Army for 8 years, and for 15 months of that, I was deployed to Iraq.
When I think about starting the school year, I'm most excited about seeing all the kids again because I know them from working at Lakeshore, and I finally have my dream job.
What I'm most looking forward to this year is being a first-year teacher. I'm really excited to meet my new students and also my new colleagues and form relationships from there.
So, 2 truths and a lie. I have hardware in my ankle from a soccer injury. I have traveled to 27 different countries. And clearly, I have my cosmetology degree. Which one's the lie? I have not traveled to 27 different countries. I have been to Europe twice and seen 7 different countries there. And I am excited to see more countries, but I am most excited to start this school year.
I student taught at Rosano, so I'm really excited to continue to build relationships with both the staff and the students.
This is my school family. This is my school family. This is my school family. What did you expect? I'm an early childhood teacher. So excited to be back in Fond du Lac.
This year, I'm most excited for the new experiences, being at a new school, new district, and for the new school year and new students. Go Fondy.
Hi, I came to Fondy because I wanted to be a change agent. I wanted to create strong cultures in schools that help children thrive. Also, I'm excited to be a representative of the students of color right here in Fondy. And I'm so excited to be connecting with community resources, students, families, and staff.
I got into teaching through coaching swimming. I really enjoyed working with that age group of 12 to 18 year olds. I also feel that science is extremely important to me. I find it very exciting, very challenging, and it helps explain everything that goes around us. And if you can understand that, it helps you understand lots of other things as well. I'm very excited to be part of the Fondy family.
I'm doing 2 truths and a lie. Let's see if you can figure it out. First one, I've traveled to more than 9 places. Second one, my favorite color is blue. Third one, I've had 2 surgeries in my life. The lie is I've had more than 2 surgeries in my life. I've had 6. From sports.
I am excited to be back in the Fond du Lac School District. I was a Fond du Lac School District kid, so it's exciting to be back as a teacher. And I am getting married in 3 days, so I'm excited to also go by my new last name this year.
I got my nickname Anton when I was in 4th grade because a girl in my class forgot my name. And instead of saying Anthony, it came out as Anton. And it's stuck ever since.
One thing that no one knows about me is I have a degree in wood manufacturing.
First day back in the classroom officially to set up, I dropped a table on my foot and now I'm stuck in a boot for the first week.
When I think of the upcoming school year, what I'm most excited about is to meet all the new families and students I'm going to get the opportunity to work with. It's going to be a great year.
When I think about starting my position at Lakeshore Elementary School, I think about how excited I am to meet the students and their families. Always a family person, I want to meet moms and dads, grandmas, grandpas, and any other folks that are important to our students to help them learn. It'll be exciting for me to get to know everyone.
I decided to become an educator when I became a mom. I was fortunate enough to stay home with my daughter. I like to watch her learn and grow and all those good things, so I decided to go back to school, become a teacher, and now here I am 14 years later. She's a sophomore, and I've worked with kids ever since.
I am inspired to become an educator because of my personal teachers, because of how they impacted my life.
I became an educator because I want to inspire kids and teach them what I love about music. My classroom will be safe for everyone and everything. Thanks for having me.
2 truths and a lie. This summer I caught a 10-pound walleye. I once ran a marathon. I once fought a professional fighter in a cage.
Well, the school district has so far been so welcoming and helpful, especially at the middle school, Savish as well.
What I like about coming to the Fond du Lac School District is seeing all the kids' faces, their smiles, see what they all did this summer.
My reoccurring school nightmare is having nightmares about school.
Sambonani, mina igamalami gingu mat wakwa wolfert, gia tisha umkulu kwa Rosano Elementary, gia jabula ukungala unyaka. Hi, my name's Matt. When I was in my early 20s, I lived in South Africa, and I know how to speak isiZulu.
I chose to be an educator because it's not just a job for me, it's an opportunity to help and watch children grow.
Hi, everyone, and what I am looking forward to most this school year
is getting to know this great team. During my interview process, I really had a good feeling, and I've just been welcomed and feel this warm hug from all of you. So I'm really looking forward to getting to know you.
An embarrassing thing that happened to me when I was a kid was when I was on the middle school basketball team, I stole the ball, dribbled all the way down the court, and made a basket for the other team before I realized I was going the wrong way.
Two truths and a lie. I have lived in Mexico, Colombia, Jamaica, Hawaii, or I was born with 11 fingers, or I love chocolate ice cream. The lie is chocolate ice cream. Hate it.
And I've had the privilege of serving in the Fond du Lac School District as a substitute teacher, but this year I get to dive in as an instructional assistant at Roberts Elementary in the EBD room. I have a passion for playing disc golf, and I can't wait to launch into this coming school year to see all that's going to happen with our students.
Such an honor to be here and to join the Cardinal family. The pride has been amazing, the welcome has been extraordinary, and I'm so grateful to be a Roadrunner. And what a better way to get started than with a joke. Do trees poop? How else do you think we get these number two pencils? Go Roadrunners!
All right, so two truths and a lie about myself. Number one, I auditioned for American Idol. Number two, I was born in New York. And number three, my best friend has no belly button. And the lie is, I was not born in New York. I was born in Tennessee, but I then moved to New York.
When I think about starting at Waters, I'm most excited about meeting all of the kids and seeing the school dynamic versus where I was at before.
I was inspired to become an educator by all of the wonderful educators that I had in the Fond du Lac School District, and particularly by Shelley Shipper, who was my French teacher in high school, and then she was my cooperating teacher and is now my colleague. Shelley inspired me with how she really made the material, the language, and the culture come alive for us students, and with how she connected to each and every one of us.
Superintendent!
Yeah! What's a superintendent?
What's a favorite color?
My favorite color is blue, and in my short time here in Fond du Lac, I've taken a little bit of grief over the number of blue shirts I own.
Does he love to play tag at recess?
Yeah, I like to play a good game of tag. Anything that involves any type of moving around or getting some sort of exercise. Just as a former retired weekend warrior triathlete, I still enjoy running, swimming, and biking.
Le gusta viajar?
Yeah, I like to travel. I've been out to Southern California about 12 times in the last year to watch my son swim. But you know, I really need to work on my traveling around Fond du Lac. The only school I can find without using my phone is Riverside.
Is he going to be a nice superintendent?
Am I a nice superintendent? What kind of question is that? Heck yes.
Is he a nice superintendent? Absolutely. He cares about his staff, cares about the students, and he cares about his family. It's been great getting to know him. But if you want to know a secret, he does get a little hangry from time to time. That's okay. We've just learned. If you want him to get stuff done, be productive, have actionable items, just give him a granola bar. And here's a bigger secret, though. If I want him to like my ideas and say yes to me, I give him some Skittles. Works every time. So overall, Dr. Flagg's a pretty good guy. Really don't have any complaints. Except, maybe, how he parks. So now I have to park next to him, and now I've got to back up my truck, because who wants to ding the superintendent's car? But he parks so close, That'd be no problem, because it used to be Mike Gerlach next to me. Who cares about his vehicle? But he was nice enough to switch spots with Nicole Noonan, so now I'm just in there and I can't ding anyone's car. It's really not fun. Thanks, everybody.
Dr. Flagg, estamos orgullosos to have you in Fond du Lac.
¡Bienvenidos!